Which musical instrument should you learn to play? Part 2. The guitar. Pros. Guitars are arguably the most common instrument in modern music, with a huge choice of acoustic and electric models to suit any player and style of music. A decent beginner's guitar won't cost a fortune, they're easy to transport, and let's be honest, playing a guitar makes you look much cooler than most other musicians. In terms of difficulty, it's fairly easy to learn a few basic chords, which will allow you to strum along to some of your favourite songs, and guitarists tend to start off by learning chord shapes and scale patterns, using chord charts and guitar tabs, which for a beginner is much easier than reading traditional music scores. Cons. The biggest hurdle that most beginning guitarists will face is sore fingers. But don't let this put you off. With regular practice, your fingers will strengthen and toughen up pretty quickly. But this is the reason why nylon string guitars are often advised for young children. Guitars also require a little more maintenance than some other instruments. You'll need to learn to tune it and change the strings from time to time. And of course, if you go for an electric guitar, you'll also need an amplifier and a cable.